can be stressful for lots, especially those fighting addiction.
Family, friends, holiday parties, it all piles on. So it's important to be able to navigate festive get-togethers while maintaining sobriety.
Protecting yourself.
Those are two very important words heading into the holiday party season. Chief Medical Officer at Hazelden Betty Ford, Dr. Alta Daru, says for anyone struggling with addiction, it's important to connect and communicate with your sober community.
And letting them know that you're going into a stressful situation where there may be alcohol.
It's not as simple as just showing up to a party. To successfully maintain sobriety, it's crucial to have a game plan.
To go to a meeting beforehand or go to a meeting afterwards, you can sort of bookend your party with some sober community at the beginning and a sober community at the end.
Preparation is key. On the way to the party, pick up some non-alcoholic drink options and have an answer ready to go when the host approaches, offering a wine or a beer.
It's always nice to hold a drink in your hand that just may be a Coke, you know, a Diet Coke or something with lemon or water or seltzer, and you say, no, I'm okay, I already have one.
Even with these precautions, it doesn't mean being in a room surrounded by people enjoying themselves with alcohol will be easy. If it's becoming hard to abstain, have an escape plan. It's totally acceptable to leave unannounced and slip out the back door.
You want to develop that egress or that escape with your loved ones or your support system. And this is something we don't want to think about before we go into the party.
Dr. Daru says that support system is so important. She says also involve your family and sober social network, because people who do that actually have longer days in sobriety.
Good. And there's so many options too for NA drinks within the Metro. My favorite when I was pregnant was Lagunitas Hoppy Refresher. Check it out. It's really tasty. And it tastes like a hoppy beer.
Yeah, you get that hops in there.
Yeah, it was good.
Good tip.
All right, let's...